So silent strike and slow down time concentration. So while I'm aiming, I can hit right stick. And then high damage for downed enemies. Fuck yeah. I'll take it. I like it. I like it a lot. Okay, apparently I can't go that way.
Something's really bothering him.
Ooh, it's so pretty. Open the map. So, campfire is a save point. Scrapper site. Where's that optional objective for... Talk to Krust and trade for a tripcaster. And also, on the way, hunt for blades and shards. That's what I need to do. Where's my bonus thing? Ruins, bunch of shit, Mother's Heart. That's where I need to meet up later. Old Grata. There we go. So that means that's a campfire that I already was at near our home. You know, I'm just going to place a waypoint on Old Grata. Kind of go with it from there. 1,000 XP, man. That could be super useful, considering that's a third of the way to the next level, at least. Weapons. Crafting. Modify outfits. Traps and potions. High power traps. Resist potions. Carry capacity. Wait, can I increase the size of your weapon satchel? Weapon satchel upgrade. 15 shards and 20 wood. Yeah, upgrading my satchel seems like a good idea. Outfit satchel, resource satchel, that seems very important as well. Modification satchel, hunter bow quiver, increase the size of your hunter bow quiver. Blaze, metal shards. Whoo, boy, oh boy, oh boy, I'm going to be spending some time just gathering resources, aren't I? And for some reason, I keep hitting X to grab onto shit. Okay, Old Grata's that way. So I'm gonna head that way first and I guess gather her some food? Oh, I love how it automatically just locks onto the tree. That's pretty cool.
This scrapes.
Is that like a complaint? Is that bitching? Is that like a... Ah, that fracking thing. That's just resources and such.
The embrace. My whole life, I've never gone beyond this valley. That'll change after the proving.
Yeah.
2 days until I get answers.
Oh, okay, so the proving's not tonight. Or maybe it is tonight?
Cast out at birth. As if there could be an excuse for that. All right, time to gather the parts for some fire arrows.
Yeah, I'll get to that in a moment. I want the first. Wow.
You kept it close to your heart.
What is us? Just weird. One second here. Settings. Is there a bloom? Because I was watching something and somebody had bloom turned on and it looked like shit. So if there's bloom, I'll turn that shit off immediately.
You hold me in your embrace.
Hey, Granny.
Hello, Grata.
Grata.
Mother, since I was cast out.
Fuck you, depth of field.
Have I not been constant as the river flows? Have I not kept the vows as the stones do? Show me your grace, All Mother, and provide for me once more.
You want food?
Don't worry, Grata. I'll hunt your rabbits.
All Mother. I hear your voice on the wind.
Just let it know I want a double cheeseburger. No onions. An extra cheese.
Atop the eastern overlook. My old bones are too worn to return.
So it's rabbits and your trinket you need this time.
Oh.
Okay.
Shiny object as well. She's so stupid. Granny, I'm still here. Scrata! Dear ancient spirits. Wah, 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 wah. map. So, okay, that's the Blaze and the Shards. What is this? I imagine. So she lost it somewhere over in the east. And meet up with him. Whatever, I'll place a waypoint marker on that one. And really? Do you want me to climb up a fucking mountain for that? Wait, I think I need to change my waypoint or my objective quest. Aaron's Old Grotta. Yeah. That's my active quest. Gather 5 meat. Okay. Does it have to be rabbits or can it be a turkey? Because I can fuck this turkey up like real good right about now. Oh, that makes me happy. Ooh, thank you for the 2 male shards, little watcher. Some fatty meat? Ah, shit, I use those metal shards for arrows as well, hey? Alright. I don't see any other birds, but I'm gonna head towards that waypoint over there as I try to figure it out. How the fuck does... You're kidding me. That's amazing. I love it. Really? No animals? No even robos? Oh, I see some over by the water over there. Why would robots be grazing over by the water? Depending on how they're constructed, I imagine that would be incredibly dangerous for them. Right? We got our turkey over here. Just gonna... Ooh.
It's your sister, Olara!
I feel like I've wandered into something.
So they woke up.
Oh, fuck! Bitch! Oh, wow, that's my death. Yep, died like a bitch. Oops.
Oh, mother. My foolish.
Wow.
I'm so weary. Oh, mother, I am weak and I falter.
That could have gone better. Yeah. Have I talked to you? Can I? I can skip this. Thank God. Okay, cool. Wow. You ever see somebody get their asshole kicked right in and not even realize how quickly I wasn't even looking at my health? Holy shit. Wow. I guess I should have meleeed the goddamn thing, but I was a little bit too hung up on just the basic idea of trying to shoot with an arrow. Nah, melee, I guess. Or, you know, stealth too.
Tough, but I'm used to it.
Okay. So the fat and the meat count both as meat and fat. But what about the... Oh, so that's not what I thought it was. I thought that was a waypoint for the necklace. It turns out, no, I'm just a foolish bastard. Turkey. Raccoon. Hello. Also, I guess I need to keep a much closer eye on where machines are because, well, one of them came up right on my ass and beat me to death before I even could tell. That's a pig. Oh, you bitch. He's running for it too, you mother lover. You better give me 3 meat for that, you fuck.
Red light.
No, don't, no, none of this. Fuck you! Not gonna wait for you. Mm-mm. Fuck yourself. I'm sorry, did you just fire a fucking laser beam at me? Mm-mm. Gonna lay my out around the rock. Nope. Fuck you. Ah ha ha! No. healing? Healing. That's how I heal. Oh boy. Alright, so something about gather beads over on the something something. I'm sorry, I got into some shit there. Place a waypoint. I guess that's gonna be the waypoint. Not the most stealthy person around. Well, I'm working on it, alright? Get off my dick. Actually, I'm just gonna stand here for a moment. Game's like, hey, stealth, super important. I'm like, uh-huh. I'll get to it when I get to it. How's that sound? And it's like, he's gonna die. You're gonna die. Bunch of meat, outfit, crafting. I want... Where the hell is that thing that I saw earlier about, improving carry capacity? Weapon satchel. I only got 3 shards out of those 2 bastards. Alright, fine. I'm happy that I went and bought the stealth skill. That definitely made my life easier. No, it absolutely didn't. I wonder, like, how deadly accurate am I at this? Oh yeah, I forgot. Slow down and focus is a thing. You bitches can run. I don't care. I just want this one. And that's a save point. So, got that and got a blaze.
Just blaze!
Honestly, I'm gonna just pillage this land for... every goddamn thing around here. Where'd you fuckers run off to? You went all the way over there, hey? That does so much damage. I love it. Honestly, I need to save before I go after them. Then again, there's that person over there that seems to be having a bad time. Actually, I'm gonna just manual save as well. Hey, Thok. How's it going, man? You seem fucked up. Do you know anything about these beads?
Want to talk to an outcast?
I'm desperate for help, whatever the consequences.
What's the problem then? Trouble with your leg?
Forget about me. It's my daughter Arana.
No, I got some ligma.
She's in danger. She went off to a scrapper near mother's cradle. I fear for her life. I can't even stand up, let alone go after her. Will you help me find her?
Yeah, sure. Fuck, why not? I'll help Aran if I can. Why me?
The matriarchs might cast you out for speaking to me, don't you?
You're aware of that, right?
I tried looking for her myself and my leg gave out. Just find her.
Please.
I'll accept any punishment if it means she's safe.
And how about the reward?
Why would your daughter hunt a scrapper on her own?
It's my fault. I went after it first and... it tore up my leg.
That's why your leg gave out.
I got away and I left a spear impaled in the machine.
Ooh, you don't say.
It was made by Adina, my mate.
Oh.
Who died last year.
Oh.
It means everything to Arana. She went after the scrapper to get it back.
You said Arana went to Mother's Cradle?
Yes. Southeast of here. I forbid her from going, but ever since her mother died, she's become impossible. Damn it, look at me. A widower, now a cripple. A father that can't find his daughter.
Protect his daughter.
Please. Help me set things right.
Okay.
Make sure she's all right. I'm begging you.
Wow, typically when you zoom in that close, it kind of looks like shit, but damn, that's actually looks pretty damn nice. So, let's see, get in here, craft a couple more arrows. Wait, how much does that... It makes 10. I need 8, so I'm all right with that. What is the waypoint that I have there? Is it something different than those beans? Or, like, that exclamation, I imagine, is just a, hey, here's somebody that's going to give you a quest. Wait, no. Quests, side... No, I don't want to find Arana. I want... Go to the Overlook Climb. Overlook Climb. Is there a legend on here? Or... What's the Overlook Climb? Point to something. Aloy Campfire. But, ruins. Ah! Wait, no. Place waypoint. Yeah. Alright. One thing at a goddamn time, shall we? I already got beat to death by a bunch of robos. Robo bros. Fucking robo bros. Oh, we got a bunch of dickheads around here, too. But I got stealth on my side. And I don't know how good these robo bros are at, Actually, you know what? I think since I just saved, I'm going to try for stealth. Right? That doesn't seem like a bad... That doesn't seem impossible. If I can get up to that blind, I can just pick him off, right? That's red. That's not good. Come on. Botcha! Bitch! Alright, that's not cool. Nope. Ah ha ha ha, you missed, fucker. Alright, gotta move. Heal. Wow, you go down like a fucking punk when you get him right in the eye, hey? Boom, bitch! Get out my way! Okay. Wait, I hit the wrong button there, I think. Now it is raining. Grand. Woo! I'm getting slightly better, although I'm still sucking fat dick when it comes down to stealth. One day, no fall, potentially no fall damage?
Yada may be devout, but it takes strong arms to reach the Overlook the fast way.
Does that mean I can't go up the fast way, or... Sure. What do I do here? Oh, it just auto runs. Thank you for auto running? This is some uncharted shit right here. I like the look of it. I love it. This looks great. No, I'm at full health, so I don't really have to worry about healing items. Can I just crawl up the wall? Or this ain't some Ninja Gaiden wall jumping shit, right? I really don't know what I need to grab onto here. It's a little bit too unclear. I'm gonna jump to my death. I fucking know it. The vines? Apparently, maybe. No, I don't think it was supposed to be the vines. I was really freaking the fuck out there. Oh, wow. That's a hell of an animation. Alright, Branch. Fuck out my face. Nope. No fall damage, though, but that resets me back to climbing up to that point. Still no fall damage. Wow, she can leap up a hell of a distance. Okay, got you. Now let's try not to do this as shitty as I did the first time. Unless my climb point was... Yeah, I just went the wrong way. Alright, camera, don't fight me on this. No, please, camera, not this way. Well, I'm getting closer to the waypoint marker, so that has to mean something. Ah, fuck you, geese. Ha ha! Eat shit! Alright, that one got it. It was an unnecessary kill. But, honestly, I don't regret it.
This looks promising.
Aha!
Aha!
I see why she comes up here to pray.
Anything else?
You know, I wonder what bothers me more. That she ignores me, or that with all her talking to all mother, she's never lonely.
I love the little animation that she has of being somewhat off balance. Alright, that's how you dislocate a shoulder. I disagree with that as a way of going down, but... Alright, let's get back to, Grata.
Oh, Grata!
I got you some meat and some of your prayer beads, and... Just gonna take a look at what's ahead of me here. I picked up something. A fox, you say? But I wonder... So, would the... I know that the raptor-looking ones are considered small. And I can do some decent damage on medium ones? Rap your asshole! Stealth and animal kill. Thank you very much. Oh, that is way too many of those to be dealing with. No, thank you very much. We'll just pillage this one here and move along. No, I said I'd move along. Thank you very much. Do not follow me. Hey, dude. I didn't. Wow, she slides for a very, very far distance, given the opportunity. Did that save... It seemed a little bit... It did. It just seemed so goddamn fast, I wasn't too sure if it actually saved. I needed to double check on that. What animal makes that noise?
It'd be fascinating if they weren't looking for me.
Oh. No, that's just a piece of armor off the ones I messed up earlier. Keep gathering them roots. Yeah. Actually, I'm very, very curious. Inventory modifications. 5% damage coil. Not bad. Resources I have doesn't tell me my metals, which I dislike. Crafting? There we go. Carry capacity. I have 8 grand. I was hoping to get more metals as I killed a bunch of those things indiscriminately, but whatever. It all kind of works out. Grata! I have gone through some shit! What the hell is that animation? It's like she was twerking or something. Ah, fuck. Is there no slow way?
The only way she knows.
Hey, girl.
Good news, Grata. Once again, All Mother has brought you rabbits.
Got you your shit.
I found your prayer beads, too. Just try not to lose them again.
All Mother. Each morning I find your tears of joy speckling the leaves. Joy at the beauty of all you have made. See how I cry now with you in gratitude.
You don't appear to be crying at all.
So you'll cry for her, but she won't speak to me. Fine. Guess that makes you the better outcast. Grata, I may not be around much for a while.
I love the idea of off-screen grinding of this game.
I'm not sure what's gonna happen.
I think I can get huge.
Mother, I thank you for the kindnesses you share. When the proving comes, in your great wisdom, may you give favor to a brave of generous heart.
Is that your blessing, or
what you're saying?
Thank you?
Goodbye, Grata. For now.
Or see you later. Come on now, goodbye is a little bit harsh.
All mother, hear me as I
count. Ah, Grata. Give me my 1,000 XP, motherfucker. Thank you. So I need to fuck up a couple more striders to get those blaze. Just blaze. Do I want to try going after in her mother's footsteps? There was another exclamation over here, but those scrappers wrecked my shit. I just want to kind of get into one more little fight. If anything, I will go for that side quest of in her mother's footsteps. Level 4, you claim, huh? I just want to see if I can bang out a level in the first, like, 2 hours of the game. Why not, right? What do I have to lose? The climbing mechanics, really cool. The visuals, absolutely stunning. Love them. Love the visuals of this game. So what do I have over here? I got a bunny and a boar. Can I just fight a boar? It seems like it would be a poor idea, but
Brom! It's your sister, Olara.
Okay, a little bit further over that direction, but I have to be careful that I don't piss off those creatures again. Right in the brain pan. Well, at least I got that wildlife kill. 3 arrows, though. That honestly does not seem worth it for what I get off of that. Yeah, considering that arrows cost me a single metal per, it's, yeah, I don't know if it's really recommended to waste three on that. All right, woman, I hear you yelling. Where are you, and where are the creatures that beat my asshole in super hard last time? Before I, like, approach and... Ow! Okay, so fall damage is a thing. Where is this bitch? Apparently she's over on this side of the rock, which means I didn't need to take that fall damage.
Please! It's Olara!
Olara. Follow the green. Oh, she's all the way up there. Grand. What's gonna kill me while I try to get up there? Some sort of village thing. Oh, there we go. I'm like, how do I climb this? Actually, I'm just gonna patch myself up. Hey girl, what you doing right now seems like a bit of a poor idea. There's robotic monsters all over the place. Well, mechanoid creatures that will probably beat you to death given the opportunity. Hey!
What are you calling out for? Do you need help?
Apparently Brom.
I have nothing against outcasts. Far from it. But I shouldn't talk to you. I don't want to get in trouble.
I don't see anyone else around to help.
I guess you're right. I'm sorry, I didn't...
Good argument.
My brother was cast out, but his sentence has ended. He should have come home, but he didn't, and his camp was covered in blood.
I've been sitting on this rock for days, just screaming his name.
You said your brother's camp was soaked with blood?
Covered, not
the
soaked.
Went looking for him, and that's what they found. All I can think about is what might have happened. Is he really dead? Or maybe just wounded?
Ah, the facial textures are fucking amazing. I can't stand it not knowing. A little bit too shiny, but still really amazing.
What are you doing out here all
it's
alone?
It's the crimping around her eye that really catches my attention. Sentence was over. Well, not crimping, but...
Then I cut three more. But he still hadn't come back. I begged the matriarchs to send braves to find him, and all they found was a blood-soaked camp.
Wait, I thought you said it was covered in blood.
He must be dead. But I have to know the truth. So I came out looking for him.
Their eyes are exceptionally huge. Or at least it kind of looks that way.
Cast out.
Rome was always a little different. A little touched. One of the hunters had a cruel heart and never...
Did he have the touch?
I was gone but an hour.
He had the power!
But this time, Brom struck back with a rock and split the man's skull. Spirits made him do it, he said.
He's
forgotten. It cost him 10 years.